The attack took place in Yemen's capital of Sanaa. Colonel Abdulrahman al-Shami was leaving his house in central Sanaa when two unknown assailants approached him on a motorcycle. One of the assailants opened fire on him before both assailants fled the scene. The colonel died at the scene.